Jacob. This is Heat Practice, Heat number 9. Number 10, you are next. It's the last one of the night. Drivers meeting around 8:30 tomorrow. We'll get started right around 9 o'clock, like Kenny was saying. There will be a short practice session in the morning for anybody who did not run today. We have some guys couldn't make it out. We're going to get 2 7-minute runs tomorrow, non-seating. If you get here in the morning, you see guys running on the track, it's just people who had no track time today. One 30 down, 5:30 to go, race number 9 right now. Race 10, you are next. Once again, we want to thank our sponsors, title sponsor AKA Racing, Team Associated, RC Concepts, Techno RC, Maxline, Alpha Engine, Stick It One Racing, Radio Impound Podcast, and Hobby Action. Rush with the 36.3, Bornhorst 38.1, Savoia 36.2, Capella with a 44.1, Mason 45.4, Jason Stump 53.2, Jan Moeller 47.7, Brian Manor 44.4, Matt Tormey 105, Brandon Ryan 46.6. Lutz comes around 35-7 that time around. We got a 147.8 right now. Savoia got a 150 with a 3. Bornhorst also on a 150 with a 4. Only 110 separating those two. Watch out, coming down the hill. Clear. Tomorrow things will be a little bit easier, guys, to be in the heat with your match on driving them according to how you're on the track today. Lux 147.2 right now. Bornhorst 149 with a 3. It's a boy at 150 with a 3. Phil Mason 203 with an 8. Chris Capella 208 with a 1. Camden Line 211 with a 3. Fast lap of this one so far. 35.7 Ryan Lutz. 35.8 for Bornhorst Savoia. Fast lap is fast up 36.2. Drivers 220 remaining in this race. 220 for practice heat. Sorry about that. 220 remaining. .35.6 last time around for Lutz. Bornhorst 35.9. Savoia 35.9 as well. Phil Mason with the 40.6. Chris Capella 42 flat. Standing line 50 with the 7. 1:35 remaining on the clock. Race 10, you are next. Race 10, you're next. That'll be the last race of the night. Last lap in this heat, Joe Bornhorst, 35.5. His last lap, 30, that was his fast lap, the last one. 35.8 for Savoia, 38.9 for Lutz last time around. Lutz on a 147.1. Bornhorst on a 147.7. Savoia on a 148 flat. Bornhorst has open track in front of him. Savoia open track in front of him. Ryan Lutz down the front straightaway. Look at the step up. His top three right now is at 147.1 still. Drivers, 30 seconds on the master clock. Straightaway, watch out on the straightaway. Go to the inside. It is clear. That is time on the master clock. Keep going until I tell you finish. Ryan lets you down. Molly, you're down. Bornhorst, you're down.